will enjoy yourself. I'd like to ask you a question. How many have been enjoying yourself? Did you enjoy the Jackson Southern Airs? Why don't you give the Jackson Southern Airs a hand? I'm just so glad to be here in Jackson, Mississippi. If I happen to act a little strange, y'all have to look over me, because I love the Lord. And then, you know, my father had an old dog, and whenever he got ready for him to hunt, all he had to do was carry him out to the edge of the woods and say, sick. Y'all don't know nothing about that, do you? For us to sing for you this evening, all you got to do is just kind of nod your head along with us. If you don't want to do that, every once in a while, somebody just kind of wave your hand just a little bit. But if you want me to call this young man I got called Robert, you say, Willie, say, sing him a little bit, and I know what you're talking about. Give me a hand. Let me sing him a song. Oh, Lord. I'm going to sing this evening, y'all. Mississippi, but the one that I serve in that little country town called Tyler, Texas, you got to get ugly to serve the God that I serve about. Play me a little bit more there. In case you should miss me, one of these moments. Oh, it won't be long. Hey! downhill now. How many love the Lord? Any good? Should miss me from sailing down here, y'all. How many believe in prayer? I'll make a way for you. If you know God been good to you, you ought to stand on your feet and say, I love the Lord this evening. Do you love the Lord? Raise your hand, say yes, Lord. Say, I love him. Do you love him? 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 Do you so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. This is a brand new song on me, a brand new album just been released on the gospel keynotes. I feel like I want to sing me a brand new song right there. Come on, Val, let me sing my brand new song. You can't make it to heaven, oh Lord,
if your heart ain't right.
Can I take my time to say that?
You can't make it.
for this program. This program. Young man came to the violinist one day. Take your time. Woo! Said, I would like to sing with the violinist. And Blair was talking to me and he said, young man, hard out here. He said you won't be mistreated and folks won't talk about you. But he also told me to keep my hand in God's hand. He said if you do that, the devil in hell can't harm. All right.
I can't refuse.
Y'all want us to cut it off? I can't hear nobody. Y'all want us to cut that off? He was looking at me. He said, say, Jesus,
if you want me to.
Danny, take your time.
He woke me up this morning.
What did he do?
Started me on my way. Can't you see he made it possible? Showing
look out there and tell him for what?
For us to see another day.
Same boy. Like a witness, Thomas.
Just one more time.
Tell them to give thanks.
Give thanks to the Master in heaven,
good God Almighty,
for sparing my life.
Ah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, Jesus,
if you want me, thank you.
Just had to say thank you, Jesus.
Why did you tell him thank you, boy?
What you done for me?
In the time of crisis, did you hear me? We're living in the time of crisis. Man have so many problems to contend with, until he have become fatal to his direction to it.
Yes.
Man is confused today. Man is at a standstill. You know what? The Bible speaks of these times. And rumors of wars. You know what? We can come so confused. Sometimes we attempt to take our own lives. But listen, church, there was a rich man was contemplating death. He was standing in an open window on the 8th floor. And before he jumped, he looked down and saw old raggedy man singing and eating out of a garbage can. It was amazing to him. He said, well, before I take my life, I just got to talk to him. The rich man made his way downstairs. He said, mister, how can you sing and having to eat out of a garbage can? He said, only a few minutes ago, I was about to take my own life. Oh, Lord, you see me? I'm rich and I got everything. I got money and I got fine clothes to wear. And I got plenty of land and any kind of car that you want to ride around. He said, what is it that you have that I don't have? The poor man looked at him and said, I've got Jesus. I've got Jesus. I've got Jesus. The poor man said, wait a minute. So maybe if I tell you this, you would understand what I'm saying. He looked at him and said these words, there is nothing as precious as Jesus to me. Let the earth and richness be gone. Something began to move on. The poor man knew what was happening to him. He said, well, if I say it again, you may understand me better. The poor man was walking around Somebody say,
there is nothing as precious as she has to me. Let her and richness be gone. Try to sing the poor man knew what was happening to him. He said, well, I dare you to step on his word. The rich man said, wait a minute, so I'm gonna see if I can say having nothing is precious. He said, am I doing all right? Oh, man, so you're doing pretty good. It's precious. She is to me better and richness be gone. He said, I am the happy to be with my Savior. Trying to steal the low side. But oh, I promised God, yes I did. I promised to let him be my guide. My heart is fixed, y'all. My mind is made up. And I sure don't want nobody. I don't want him stumbling. Oh, heaven is my goal.
Right way.
If I
humble as I know how. Thanking you for this day. Oh Lord, please guide me on this journey. Give me the strength and power. Lord, teach me what to say. Help me to tell the ones that's lost that you died upon the cross. Let your feet, all of the burdens they can lay. So tell God about it, and forgive you for all of your sins. He'll make a way. Open up your heart.
Yeah.
And I know he will make a way for you. You can't tell me God won't make a way for us children.
He will.
The reason I know,
make a way.
He made a way for me and my family. About 2 a.m. in the morning,
he will.
I awaken
with
fire all over my head. It wasn't nothing but the grace of God touching my body. Told me to get up and wake up your wife and your children. And when I got out of my bed, I met my daughter telling me, Daddy, there's a whole lot of smoke in the house. Thought about that time, all the lights went out, and I couldn't find my soul. He managed to let me step on my son's head. And when he woke up, he said, what's going on here? I told him we've got to get out of here. But you see, we were only able to save the clothes that we had on our backs. Oh, my mother and father was shedding tears. My dad asked me, so what are we going to do now?
He will.
And I looked at him and
make
told him
away.
It wasn't mine in the first place. God give it. God take it away.
Make a way.
Ah, blessed be the name. Ah, blessed be the name of the Lord.
He
and since then, he has blessed me to have more than I had in the first place. I'm so grateful, I'm able to tell you, oh, God will.
He will.
Oh, God will.
Make a way.
Oh, all you got to do is tell him about it.
He
tell him about it. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Now, tell God about it.
He will.
If you tell him about it. Won't he make a way? Won't he make a way?
Yeah.
Ah! Oh. I know he will.
I told you a little earlier, we came to have church. Somebody might feel too dressed up or too dignified. But pray! A young boy now who used to sing in the choir. I'm not gonna take time to tell you all of it, but while I'm talking to you, are you gonna pray with me a little while? I said, are you gonna pray with me a little while? This young man had a beautiful voice, and one day a man came to church and heard the young man singing. Said to him, young man, if you would sing rock and roll, you could become a millionaire. Well, the young boy went to his mother and told her, I'm tired. Let me come down here with y'all. I'm tired of singing in the choir. Said, I'm going out in the world and make a lot of money. Well, his mother said to him, I can't stop you because you're 21 years old. He went on out and began to sing in a nightclub. Yes, he did. He became very rich, but the pains got hard for him, and he got real sick. You don't hear me? And he got so sick, he didn't know who he was. But one day, a missionary was visiting the hospital. Oh, you ain't gonna pray with me. And she heard about that young boy being sick and went into the room and said to him, young man, you look like you come from a good family. She said to him, do you remember the town that you're from? And he said, yes. She got on the telephone and called his mother. Want a good gonna see about her child. Wished I had a friend crowd here today. Mother got on the plane and went to her son's side. Yes, she did. Went in the hospital and asked him a question. Said, twin, I want to know one thing. You still believe in prayer? And the young man said, yes. He said, get out that bed. Get down on your knees. Ah, ah, get down. I think y'all gonna pray with me a little while and call on the Lord. Well, the Lord healed that young man. And he went back and got well and told his mother, said, mother, I want to go back to that club that I used to sing in. You know what his mama told him? You mean to tell me after God hear ya, you're going back to the club? He said, I got to go back because I got to sing him a song. When he got to the club, everybody stood up and recognized him. They thought he was going to sing one of those other songs. But you know what he told those folks in that club? Pray.
Thank you.
tell me God's been good to you.
My day, it was on a Thursday.
On a Thursday,
I got a rhythm. Yeah.
come along.
I might not see.